feelings. No, this ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me.
Ooh. It's some bomb hair. Like, it's so soft. The lace front is like hard lace, so it's like you don't even have to glue it down with the got to be glue. Like pop that thing on and gets moving. Like, you can go about your day after you throw this thing on. No, but what I did with this unit, I took out the packaging. I got it in the mail. I received it in the mail yesterday, and it took about 5 days to get here. I was very anxious to get it because I was watching all these reviews on this unit. This is how I bought it, because I've seen a lot of YouTube reviews, and I've been wanting to try a lace front like for so long, but like I don't know, like they're really expensive. Do y'all see this? This is amazing. I'm telling y'all, it's so soft, it's easy to manage. It tangles a little bit, but that's because once you start planning it and like trying to make it bigger and like take a part of the curls, it's gonna get bigger and it's gonna get a little bit messier and tangled. But I mean, it's worth it. Like, it's worth for the price, y'all. A middle part flip over, like high bun, half up, half down bun. Like, yes, do y'all see this? But yeah, on a 1 through 10, I would give this hair an 8.5, only because it's synthetic hair and I don't really like synthetic hair, but it's actually doing pretty well for synthetic hair. This is my second day wearing it. You can even sleep in this hair. Like, if you actually hold the hair down, like put some got to be glue on your lace and then tie it down and then throw it in a bun at night, you could wear this like to sleep if you like wanna, if you don't feel like putting on the unit like early in the morning and stuff like that. My sponsor, I'm not doing a collab with them. Like, this is my legit review, and as you can see, this is beautiful. Curls, beautiful. Hairline, beautiful. It looks real. Like, y'all better go order right now. I'm telling y'all.